So for me, still very much happy with holding majority Solana in my portfolio. And I think a lot of people are, but again, you want to be diving into this analysis to make sure that you are staying up to date with the best sort of market around the crypto sort of trend and the larger scale